players, we're going to do some awards that would normally happen during our awards banquet, which we can't have. So, that being said, we have some awards to give out. I'll help you hand out some band awards, probably. These were voted upon by the freshman chorus. Most energetic, and please come up and receive your prize. Most energetic, Caleb Aragoni. Very important to the freshman chorus. Most considerate and polite, Katie Karski. And last but absolutely not least, the person who says hello to literally everyone every single day, the most positive, Andy Acosta! to our second team. I'd also like to introduce our senior, Safian Chung. Safian's been our accompanist for freshman chorus for 2 years? For 2 years now. He's going to be going on to the Eastman School of Music at the University of Rochester next year. Music
edit.
last-minute change. Our soloist was not able to come at the last second. And so we had Christine Henriksen on solo today. So we give her some love on that. Awesome. We have more prizes and awards. Hey, Christine, you want to help hand these out?
Sure.
Yeah. Okay. In Cantabile, your exec board voted on who's getting these. They didn't vote. They were like, oh no, these have to go to these two people. So for the most positive, go. The most dedicated and hard-working, Maddie Peterson. On our next tune, Brighter Than the Sun.
Don't you?
affectionately call concert choir circus choir. Because on any given regular year, there are between 50 and 75 students in this choir. They're freshmen through seniors. This is also the lunch choir that any of the students in our special services program are able to join. That happens to be their lunch hour. So this is, it's like a circus, there's no way else to say it. These guys voted on a few awards. Most improved, please come up and use your award. MJ, come on. Most energetic, Karina. Goes above and beyond every single moment of every single day. Maggie Caliendo! Okay, we've reached the end of our concert. If you know what our concert is like, you should have about an hour and 20 minutes in May. This is maybe, I don't know how much time. This is maybe the fastest concert that's ever happened. We're gonna send you out with a little bit of a bang. We're gonna feature a little bit of the dancing stylings here of Karina and Stanley. Can you give everybody a wave, you two? Yeah, okay. We've encouraged everyone else to try to match their energy. We'll see what happens.
Stop.
That's legitimately the most all of them have moved. Good job.
I love. give out a couple awards to some really special girls in this choir. The first award we're going to give out is called the Extra Mile Award, and this award is for a girl that really just put in the extra mile this year, especially with this crazy year we have going on. She was always such a joy to work with and with all the girls, and she was always so smiley joining the Google Meet, and she really just went the extra mile this year. And this award goes to Kate Holes. And the second award is our Most Improved Award, and this is a girl that really just improved a lot this year, especially again with our crazy year we had. She really improved not only vocally, but just was so supportive this year, and she just has grown a lot this year. And this award goes to Alana Fennessy. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy our final tune.
We do have a couple soloists on this last tune, Ashley Phillips, and who's doing the second one? Annie Burns is doing the second one. They hodgepodged rehearsals together. to make this work, to be able to sing for you guys today. It's a great piece, something that I think is, I feel like they've all kind of embodied this a whole bunch. We have three soloists, Safian Chung, Trevor Banos, and Jackson McIsaac.
Imagine. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know why am.
And I give up forever to touch you, 'cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be, and I don't wanna go home right now.
And all I can taste is this moment,
and all I can breathe is your life.
And sooner or later it's over, I just don't wanna miss you tonight.
Hi guys, thanks for watching.
Grazie per aver guardato questo video. Se vi è piaciuto, non vi dimenticate di lasciarci un mi piace e di condividerlo.
Please like and share it as much as possible, and most of all, leave a comment, because your feedback is very important to us.
We often repost your comments on our socials, so follow us.
Esatto, praticamente ripostiamo i vostri commenti sulle nostre pagine social, quindi mi raccomando, continuate a supportarci, a seguirci e a seguire i nostri link in descrizione.
In ultimo ragazzi, quello che avete appena visto è stato realizzato nell'ambito di un progetto al 100% indipendente, quindi se volete vedere altri video come questo, supportate il nostro progetto, date un occhio alla voce support che trovate in descrizione.
If you want to see more videos like this, please support us by following the instructions listed in the description.
Grazie per il supporto.
Bye!
We'll be right back.
but we have been calling it Therapy Saturdays since about 5 days in.
Sorry.
Sappy on the phone. We're all good with it. The couple of times that I have referred to it as tomorrow, they're like, what? Being on Google Meets, sometimes you accidentally hit a button that's closed caption. And sometimes it doesn't translate things well. And it came through one day as something Saturdays, and then another time it came through as therapy some things, and eventually just turned into Therapy Saturdays, which is sort of a euphemism from the past year and a half. So we would like to present this awesome tune for you. This is gonna feature at the beginning all of our seniors, Sam Manning, the opening solo. There is an earworm that will go into your heads, we're not sorry. That is going to be handled by Ava Longo and Livy Ekhoff. There's another solo that's Sam and Tozen King, and then another one's Maggie Caliendo, and I need to get her a microphone so that you can hear it. So it's one more set.
There will be better days. There will be better days. There will be better days. There will be better days.
Let the waves wash over.
Let the waves wash over me.
And now we're to my least favorite part of the concert. We're going to call up all our seniors and talk about where they're going. Okay, first we have Julia Ambrose, who is going to Columbia College Chicago, major in ASL interpretation. Next we have Maggie Caliendo. Maggie, why are you moving things over here? What are you doing, girl? Margaret, get over here. Margaret! You would be surprised to know that Margaret is going to Augustana for theater and communication. Come on up, Maggie.
I'm coming.
Next up, we have Natalie Liso, University of California, Irvine, for criminology, law, and society. Next up, we have Safian Chung, Eastman School of Music, University of Rochester, New York, piano music education. Feel free to clap. I mean, that's cool. They were super quiet here earlier and it was wigging me out. I don't know who you guys are anymore. You put a mask on your face and you stop talking. Next up we have Elizabeth Durnick, who is going to the Western Michigan University. And next up is Tozen King, Indiana Tech University Business Technology. University of Tennessee, New Hampshire. Jackson, the guys, is taking a gap year. Jackson, can I take a gap year with you? That would be delightful. Yeah, and then Maureen Valley. Next up, Manning. Also, Augustana College, psychology major and a minor. Hannah McMillian is up next. St. Mary's Notre Dame. We have Maddie Parker, Marine Valley, also majoring in nursing. Last but certainly not least, Pickens Hall, Marine Valley, early childhood development. So we're doing things a little different. You notice they're all fancy too, right? Because they didn't get a music banquet last year, and they didn't get one this year, and usually I'm like, no prom dresses at the, they talked me into it, I'm okay with it. And it's okay, they have stuck it out, like really stuck it out since last year. Not only did these guys see what happened to the seniors at the end of the year last year, and the panic of, oh my gosh, this might happen to us, but then they had everything that kind of makes senior year cool. Not, they didn't have it. And then I was emailing a senior parent who said, you know, last year's seniors made it all the way through to March with all the cool stuff. So at least they had that. And these guys didn't have any of it. So I was like, prom dresses it is. So we're going to get, thanks, Mama Mary. Of department awards. The choir chose some awards they voted on. Okay. Usually we save this stuff for the banquet, but you're here, so we might as well do it. Okay. Our first award is the Rookie of the Year Award. This is first year member of Corral. I need somebody to help. Jackson, come here.
Jackson!
Woo!
Happy birthday!
And this award, the Rookie of the Year, goes to Maggie Caliendo. Our second, we'll be seeing a lot of Maggie, I have a feeling. Our second award is the Biggest Glow Up. Now listen, I'm your age, most of you. I had no idea what the heck a glow up was until a couple of years ago, and then they told me. It's kind of like most improved, only way cooler. Biggest glow up, Libby Ekra. Every day, no matter what, always, 24/7, 365. Goes the extra mile. Sam Manning. We have a few department awards. Now, let's start with the Director's Award. The Director's Award, every year, I give it out for different reasons. Sometimes it's to one person, sometimes it's to a couple. The Director's Award is basically given to outstanding members of the vocal department for something that they do or have done consistently. It's actually going out to two people. One of our seniors couldn't be with us tonight. And it's for the work that they have done repeatedly year after year in our fifth period concert choir. Concert choir is, well, it's a circus choir. It's 50 to 75 people in a normal year. And it's freshmen through seniors. Many of our upperclassmen kind of double dip if they have lunch that period. It's also the lunch period that students in special services are able to be with us. So for the past 4 years, we've been able to include them. And so the Director's Award is actually going to two gentlemen who every single year that they were part of concert choir always took care of our special services boys. So it's going to Michael Daniel Matelta, who can't be with us, and to Jackson McIsaac. Has helped me repeatedly for 4 years since day one. Is constantly helping everyone around her. When the pandemic hit, 2 days after we had our March concert, she decided that she was going to start baking cookies. How many thousand cookies do you think you baked?
Yeah. 47 dozen.
Oh, crazy. Huh. That's a lot. So Sam started driving these all over the school. To all of her friends, all of the seniors, then she was baking them for her mom to take to realtor customers. She's still baking cookies. And even when Sam is having a hard day, the first thing that she says is, what can I do for you? So I wish that I had this beautiful crystal award, but this is because of you. So this is the Heart of Service Award that will now be given out every year to that student who is selfless and tireless in their service of others to make it better. So as soon as this thing comes in, you're gonna get it. Thank you. Thank you. Chat at you for a little bit. I haven't seen you all in a year. Actually, it's been 431 days today. 430, we counted. 431. We have one tune left for you. Sam's gonna get it together. Thank you so much for everything that you've done. Thank you for putting up with my 187 emails in the past, like, I don't know, week and a half. I've emailed you people more in the past week and a half than I have in 4 years. Three or 4 years. I appreciate you. Everything that you've done for the kids over this past year and almost a half, for being in contact with me, for letting me know what's going on when the kids are out, and for just being supportive of the program. These seniors were my first class here at Sandburg, and we had a lot of work to do. We had a lot of work to do just to make it a really welcoming place for every person. And by first semester last year, it was that. And sure, I kind of led the charge, but it was them. It was this senior class and this junior class that helped make that happen, because they led by example and they said, this is what we want our program to be. And so when there was any drama, they just dealt with it and they didn't let it fester. It's such a healthy program. And your kids do that year to year. Also because I don't let them not get away with that. but I'm gonna miss this senior class very much. It's the first senior class, right? 4 years. And I'm hoping that everything opens up soon enough so that you guys can come back and visit, but not too much. Like, go fly away, spread the wings, bye-bye. Call me for coffee, okay? All right? All right, let's get to that last tune. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Have a wonderful, wonderful rest of your spring, summer. Happy, healthy, safe. We hope to have you back as soon as possible with a full house, with everybody together. Thank you so much for coming.